Hey guys, welcome back to another video. It's your man Jay Will. So I got another camera. This one's for downstairs. It's another wireless IP type setup where you can monitor it on your smartphone, a computer, or whatever. This one actually has an SD card slot like the other one I have. This one shoots. This one actually shows in 720p. So this one should be a lot better. It comes in this huge box right here. I took it out of the box and to get it going for you. But nonetheless, this is it right here. I'm going to set this up. It has a pan and tilt just like the other ones and everything. It's got night vision mode. The only difference is this one actually has 720p. And with this one, I can plug it into LAN if I want to. But I'm going to use it wirelessly. There's a slot for the SD card. And you just get this manual. And you get another bracket for mounting right here. But I'm not going to mount it anywhere. I'm just going to sit it up downstairs right under the TV. So when people walk in the door, I can see who it is without being here. And then you get this charging cable right here, and that's it. So wireless is definitely the way to go. I have a link in the description for this item. But I'm going to go ahead and get this hooked up, and then let's get a demo going. All right, setup's complete. It's pretty straightforward. One thing with this IP cam is that you have to hook it up to LAN first if you want it to use the Wi-Fi setting. So I had to plug it into my router, make sure it got a good connection, and then I had to go to the Wi-Fi settings. And this is the actual cam right here. If you look close, you can see my hand. See me right there waving? Yeah, I got it pointed directly towards me. But nonetheless, let's get back into the settings here. And you have to actually go into LAN first, and then you go into the Wi-Fi settings. And then you enter in your Wi-Fi settings, and then you unplug it, and then the camera reboots. This is kind of a straightforward setup here. So only thing I didn't like was having to plug it up to my Wi-Fi first, or excuse me, to my LAN first, in order to actually be able to use the Wi-Fi. So let me tilt and pan around here. You can see here. This one isn't as advanced as the other one. This one I can't do like recordings. The one I have upstairs in the bedroom, actually, you know, I'll probably have a link to that in the description, but you can actually talk to the people back and forth. I can listen in. With this one, it's just straight monitoring it here. So it's got a whole bunch of alarms on here, but I don't want to use the alarms because I'm not monitoring any babies or anything. So it has all these triggers that will go off, but this is downstairs, and I probably won't turn this on until no one's home or something like that. But other than that, this is pretty straightforward. Not the best setup compared to my other one, but it still works, and the Wi-Fi works. I just didn't like have to set up the Wi-Fi by plugging it in first. So there you have it. You can see me talking. See me moving my hand right there. There we go. Yeah. Hey. But there it is, folks, another IP cam that I got for downstairs, and I'll probably have more. I've got actually more coming in. I'm trying to get one in each room. I wish I could link all these to one application. That's probably what I'm going to go ahead and search for, to have all these on one application so I can monitor each camera under one thing. But nonetheless, it's your man Jay Will. I will see you guys in the next video. Take care.